Welcome back to Vorigo News. I'm Melissa.
And I'm Jose.
For the weekend sports, wrestling has an event in the gym this Saturday.
Now on to the weekend weather.
Reminder, end of course testing starts next week.
Monday and Tuesday is American Literature.
Monday is over Section 1 and Tuesday is over Section 2 and 3.
Wednesday is Algebra 1.
While Thursday is Biology.
Finally, Friday is U.S. History.
Class of 2023, the cap and gown photos will be taken on Friday, May 12th.
This would include the class photo and the opportunity for individual pictures.
Favorite musical artist?
Oh man, Jason Crow, this is a really hard question. My favorite musical artist? Okay, I'm gonna go old school and I'm gonna go country. Mm-hmm. Reba McEntire.
That leads to our next question. Can you name five of their songs?
Fancy. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. Fancy. I'm a Survivor. Yes, thank you. Oh gosh. Is There Life Out There? Yes. And, Gosh! Oh! Come out to back away.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna come back to you in 30 seconds and I'm gonna tell you every single song she ever sang.
Who artist is?
Who my favorite musical artist is? I said it'd be a toss up between Paul Simon and Audioslave.
Can you name five songs from Audioslave?
Can you name five songs from Audioslave?
I cannot.
Alright, sorry, you tried.
Can you?
Oh, yeah, I definitely can. Show Me How to Live, Gasoline, Cochise, Like a Stone, and I need one more. Dandelion.
Thank you.
Did I win?
Yes.
What's my prize?
A high five.
Are you serious?
Yes.
From you right now?
Yes. What's your favorite artist? A musical artist.
Oh my gosh. That's really hard to answer.
Now we're here with Mitchell. Mitchell, what's your favorite artist of all time?
I'm going to have to go Leona Flores. I love her stuff.
Can you name five of her songs?
Sign, Paper Cut, Mother Tongue, Rises the Moon, and Try Again Tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you. That's really all we needed. Yeah. With Coach Brooks. Hello.
Hello.
What's your favorite musical artist of all time?
Of all time?
Yes.
Tupac.
All right. Can you name five of their songs?
His? All Eyes on Me is probably my favorite. Probably my second favorite is California Love. That one's with Dr. Dre. I know all of you watching this probably too young to understand or realize all of what I'm saying right now, but Tupac is probably the greatest of all time. So we have All Eyes on Me, we got California Love, we have Dear Mama. Dear Mama is like a rougher version of a Mother's Day song, but it's not really appropriate for a Mother's Day song. Mm-hmm. But it's about his mama, and about your mama and my mama and their mama. Mm-hmm. And so that's kind of what it is. So what's that, S3?
Yes.
This one, again, very explicit, but Hit 'Em Up is probably one of the greatest battles ever. Him and Notorious B.I.G. had a rap battle. This is way back before, what year were you born?
2005.
Oh, yeah, he was dead way before you were born. He's not really dead, though. And so, anyway, so those are like the top four. I don't know if I have a five that I like.
Well, can you just name a fifth song?
Name a fifth song. Rough Riders was a good song, too. Those are probably my top four, then the fifth song. I like all of them because he's the best of all time. Something new. Stop. Drop.
Shut him down. Open up shop. Oh. What it be, what it do, homies and homettes. Welcome back to Chastity Whips. This is the show where we rate whips all across Chastity High School. It's about to be crazy. We're about to see some crazy whips. You know, some loud cars, some cool cars. Gonna see some interesting colors on some cars. You know, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be a good day, ladies and gentlemen. Executive spot here. We are at the teacher parking lot. This is an exclusive zone for teachers only. So we are in the presence of Mr. Hill. He's all the way over there. And yeah, we're about to check out his whip. What's up, homies and homettes? Welcome to Chastity Whips. Today we're reviewing the Toyota, is it a Camry or Corolla?
Camry.
Toyota Camry, baby. Woo! What do you have to say about this mean stallion on the road?
This is a 2000 Toyota Camry. It's got about 220 on it. You know who owns Toyota? Lexus, baby.
Oh yeah,
just
baby.
Just like a Lexus.
How many cylinders you got in this puppy?
That's a V6 on it, baby.
Dude, six?
I'm ready to race your Ford Ranger anytime.
My Ford Ranger? I don't have a Ford Ranger. So, this is the whip. We've got some clean paint going on here on the front.
You gotta just let them know. Keep them, you know, you can't let them show too much. You can't let them see, or else the haters are gonna know. I think that's what they say.
So, like, if like the haters are pulling up, you know, and you got this car right here, like, should be good.
Basically, guys, there's a car show going on May 6th, 10 a.m. through 12. Registration. To put your own car into it is 9 a.m. through 11 a.m. The 25 registration fee and the award ceremony is at 2 p.m. Awards are overall for the best show and people choice. So basically, the students are going to insert their own cars and then they're going to like pick the best car. The main event is 50-50 raffle. Basically, if you win the pot, you get half the pot, and then the other goes to the Chastity band for proceeds, and we do all sorts of stuff. Thank you! We have an even bigger announcement, guys! Guess what day it is? No, not hump day! No! It's Fat Bear Friday!
Fat Bear Friday!